Have you had your soup today? Campbell's, of course.
One, two.